Danny Valdivia.
Here we go, junior featherweights, four rounds. Our referee, Fred Steinwinder III. In the red corner, wearing pink trunks with gold trim, she weighed in at an even 120 pounds, all the way from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, fighting out of the Sinkta Muay Thai Academy.
Let's go!
With a record of three wins, two losses, one draw, Shirley Prescott.
The sound of speed, machine guns ready to go.
In the blue corner, wearing red trunks with black trim, she weighed in at 119 and a half pounds, from Manila, the Philippines.
Instructions earlier. I want a clean fight. That's best for my fight.
Well, Al, earlier you mentioned no trash talk. You should have known.
I think I'm gonna get along with that too.
Shirley Prescott with an Ollie Frazier-like stare down. There is Shirley Prescott. But they're going at it here in the first round.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust.
Hey, gonna get two. Another one bites the dust. Which the Dufoe is.
So we talk about how a lot of these little boxers got to start in some type of martial arts, kickboxing. Friends of Dufoe say that Dufoe has a black belt. Stop
it. I like that. I know some people, both men and women, that have that.
They go ahead.
When the going gets tough, the tough goes shopping. Something like that.
out of those eight rounds. He had a moment. He was a very tough young lady, but couldn't break it going off mentally. He's a tough man. He's a young man in high school. He's getting started in the game. And this happens more often in women's boxing. You don't get six cream puffs, so to speak, often two in the men's game. It's harder to build fighters, and that's why we saw Bridger Riley and Ivan Trevino with less than 10 pro fights fighting the championship.
Trevino only her second pro loss. Riley